Hey guys, ready to go to Tate's Hill? It is Friday, March 26, 2021, and we are packed up and ready to go. Even the Bellas. No, you stay over there. Stay over there. A little bit of traffic. Don't know if I can get out on this Highway 20. Rock Landing Road. All right, we've arrived. Womack Creek Track, right off of 67.
Hey, hope you're having a great Friday. Thank you.
We're gonna go try this dirt road down here. See what's what we can get into. Shot up, that's okay. So right in front of me I got Womack Creek to the left, Rock Landing straight ahead. All right, let's take our left. Road's really good. I mean, it's a dirt road, what do you expect? A little bumpy. Yeah, what do you think, Bella? You gonna run all over the place? Just got her unhooked. All right, gotta bring her down. Way down. All right, let's see. Oh, that's locked. Ain't this nice? Ain't this nice? Da 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 da. Gotta get some firewood. Yeah. Good Saturday morning. A little foggy, a little misty. Slept really good. This is site 34. Which is the first one as you come in. Come on, this way. No power. 36. As far as hiking goes, there are plenty of forest roads to hike on. You just better keep your position awareness so that you can get back, as they often split off to different directions. A lot of private property driveways. You definitely don't want to go down. I'm pretty sure they post private property signs for a reason. So you're going to steer clear of those. Respect that. Absolutely no noise. Just a couple birds tweeting. That's about it. Got your life jacket on? We are ready to put in. Get in so we can go. Huh? Get in. Yeah, let's go. There you go. Come on up, River. Really not moving that fast, so it's easy to go up river. Ocklockney River. Things are starting to turn a little green. It's nice. You hear that? Landing Campground. All three sites, I guess? No electricity, it looks like, just tent camping. Interpretive hiking. All right, let's see. Where are we? You are here. And Womack Creek. You're getting them bumblebees. You trying to get them bumblebees. Pretty as that. They're all over the place. Me and Bella found something. Might be a trail here. A trail to... Watch out for snakes, Bella. Thompson Cemetery. Never did understand why they fence these things in. What's gonna get in? What's gonna get out? Hello? Anybody home? Memory of George Thompson, baby Thelma Thompson, Henry Thompson, 18 something, 1916, born 1887, born 1866. So they must have had a homestead out here somewhere. I think that's all there is. Someone's been bringing them little trinkets though, of flowers and a little angel. Oh, feel like I should clean up out here. Yeah. All right, one more place to go check out. Let's see what this says. Nick's campsite. All right, Nick, here we come. Mud. What fun is this? Everything's dried up. Dried up. A little bit of mud. Not too much. Site number 35. Womack campground is pretty nice. Quiet-ish. The trees are big and tall. Not many campsites here, so you are able to be somewhat secluded and alone. But if you like ATVs and you like riding around up and down camp roads endlessly all day long, repeatedly, same people, back and forth, this is the place to come. This would be the place to come. So I guess this area, after looking at it, there is ATV routes, miles from here that are designated for ATV riding, but they want to ride here instead. But that's aggravating. And that, this place is great. Just great. Bella likes it. Yeah. Went exploring today, looked at a cemetery, took pictures of some plants, some flowers. Really nice. We'll have a fire this evening. Oh, wait. Here come the ATVs. I'll turn so you can see them. Let's go this way. Come on.